Yo, chat. Hey, yo, chat. Guess what? Tell me some cool copyright music. Or non-copyright music. I apologize. Good lord. At least I think so. Yeah. Music provided by No Copyright Sound. Cool. A lot of EDM tags. I like it. Yeah. I'd like to make a formal complaint about Twitter and them constantly recommending me things of just like stuff people have said. Like, hey, this thing tweeted out this thing. Cool. Don't care. Sure, it'll pop up on my feed. There we go. Oh man, there we go. Yep, got it. Give a moment here. Sorry, I have a moment to sip my tea. I've been like run all day today. I need a moment. I get my throat together. I could have taken this before stream, but that would have just made sense. That's weird. It'll make sense. Try to clear my sinuses a little bit. Alright. Y'all ready to get into some Henry Stickmin? I do kinda like this, but it's gonna go on for a little while longer, so we're just gonna cut it down. Alright. Cut it out. Alrighty, let's start some Henry Stickmin. I wanna finish this up and then I am solo dippa daylight tonight. Oh my god! A jump scare. Do I dare put it in full screen mode? Oh, I forgot how loud this screen was. Steam, fuck off. Yep, we're gonna do it. Come on, you know you wanna. You know you wanna. There it is. Get into it. Good lord, that is loud. Maybe I just need to turn my headset down a little bit. And game back up just slightly. Ah. What did I get last time? We still have everything under rapidly promotive executive. And then from convict allies on. Alright. Let's start here and convict allies and let's along. We got this. We'll finish this up and we'll get in some Dead by Daylight. I'll probably do more killer tonight than Survivor, but I can't promise. It depends really on how matches go. If I'm just getting a bunch of crap matches with survivors.
Preparations are nearly complete. Should be able to launch within the hour.
This place is cool. So this is the Top Hat Clan's secret base. Sign me up. Whoa, what happened to that guy?
Henry, you're back.
Hey.
I took charge in your stead. I hope you don't mind.
Oh, yeah, I do.
I'm Ellie. I'm new here. What are you guys up to?
Well, Henry, remember that orbital station idea we were talking about? We went ahead with that plan. We've got all of our assets in there already. Once the final preparations are complete, we'll be ready to launch into orbit. That should keep us far away from any governments trying to bring us down. We should be able
hey,
to...
Chief.
Hey, what did I tell you about calling me that? Henry is the chief, remember?
Oh, okay, yeah. We're under attack.
Chief?
You two, get to the rocket. Henry.
I got Okay.
1, 2, 3.
The rocket is launching in 5 minutes.
Knocks it over.
Oh. Do something.
Do something. Super punch. Okay. Oh nope. That's what kills you. That's what kills you. You super punch a freaking helicopter into oblivion, and that's what gets you. Okay. Top Hats will always remember you as a hero. Thanks. Oh my god, that's Among Us sound. Very accurate targeting system, huh? Oh no, it's Fallout targeting. Oh, I didn't realize you needed me to click that moment. I didn't hit anything, did I? 95%, huh? Yeah. Wait, did I actually need to click there? Okay, so that's what it was going for. So I watch Kenny play Fallout all the time. It's not my kind of game. But I mean, it sort of is. But anyway, Kenny plays it all the time. And I watch that happen so often where it's like you got a 90% chance to hit him in the head and you just completely fail. Oh, oh. Well. Alright, now this ending, he didn't betray me, so... abandoned yet.
Just you wait till my friend gets here.
See ya.
Yeah, sure.
Just because I reminded myself of that.
We got a bogey inbound.
Whoops. That's karma for ya. Yep. Mounted gun. That would just kill all of... Is this a Charles plan?
Just you wait till my friend gets here. Yeah, sure.
He's got the face and everything! This is the greatest. Who do you think you are, Charles? Yes. This is the greatest plan.
Just you wait till my friend gets here. Yeah,
how
sure.
Am I flying this? Uh-oh. Okay, he made it. Good, good.
Bomb has been planted.
Alright.
Isn't this an EMP?
An EMP? Flute? A boomerang? A revolver? I used to play flute in high school. We'll go flute. That's not a flute, that's a recorder! It just took me- oh god, what? Oh, the poor bird!
The leader!
I was wondering when you'd show up.
Hey, your voice creeps me out, bro.
Let's do this.
Ooh.
Oh, I gotta step back. Okay, hold on. We had failures there. Failure! There we go.
It's high noon.
Wait. Were you waiting till high noon 30 to shoot? Apparently. Oh god. And whap! Every time. What a stunning performance. Thanks. Alright, dual tech style on him. Does that mean we dance? Oh my god, it is. Charge or summon style. I was about to say, is this gonna work? But it's just the one. Not gonna lie, that was pretty stylish. Alright. Dual tech, summon, or charge? I wanna see what charge is gonna be.
Henry!
Jesus! Oh my god, he just ran in! Leroy! Oh my god, that was one of the best things to come from the internet. Alright, why is that guy back there look like so worried? All right, which one of these is gonna fail? What are you doing? Oh no. Well, you're gonna destroy the whole planet, aren't you? Oh no. Last week, but not to worry. I thought there was gonna be just the entire planet gets split in half, but you know what, that works too. Oh shit! That's cool. Why is my phone buzzing?
The rocket is launching in 1 minute.
We gotta hurry.
You guys need a ride?
Yes. Why is my mother texting me? Hold on, chat. This is...
Don't wanna get through, man.
We've got company.
Oh, god. Hold on. Mail. Oh. Oh. Why is my mom sending me this? Hold on. I'm gonna troll my mom here. She just sent me some video of a girl and her dog. Now, what if I just sent her my tweet of my live stream? She's gonna be like, I ain't watching you, you're fucking weird. There we go, mom. You wanna send me a Twitter post? I'll send you a Twitter post. That's good. There we go. There you go, mom. Love you, mom. Seatbelts, everyone. All right. Both Ellie first, since she's driving.
Don't let her get through, man.
We've got company.
All right, what you got? Shooting from a moving vehicle is actually really hard, especially if you're supposed to be driving. I mean, yeah, hands on the wheel is always a good idea.
Don't let her get through, man.
Come on, man.
We've got company.
Yes. Henry.
Five,
oh.
Four, three, two,
oh, no.
One.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh wait, that was the ending?
Henry's still down there.
I'll keep the door open as long as I can.
Come on, we gotta go.
I don't like that guy's voice. Hold on. What was the other ending? What was right-hand man gonna do here?
Don't wanna get through, man.
We've got company.
There we go. My hand man, what you got? Oh god. Oh no. Oh no! Overshot, but just a little bit. Yeah, I'd say so. Okay, so we got the G inverter, the cloud, or the abandoned tank. Oh, what's the abandoned tank gonna do? Huh?
I got you, Henry. You know.
I'll fucking
right
kill you.
Nobody would know.
I'll kill you.
But why would I do that?
Okay.
I saw you out there. You put yourself on the line to save the Top Hat Clan.
Yeah.
You've truly earned my respect.
It's about time.
I can't think of a better person to lead us.
Yeah, it's about time. The nerve of this guy.
Thanks to Henry's efforts, we were able to establish our orbital station. Unfortunately, we lost quite a few members during the raid. With the station in orbit, we were able to raid any place on Earth with ease. Ellie was officially recruited into the Top Hat Clan, and given the rank Right-Hand Lady. Me and my right-hand man went on to become top operators in the clan, performing several successful operations.
Top Hat King. Sweet. Now I gotta look at the fails that I did. Freaking tank. Right. Right. Insert gravity, or invert gravity, it's that simple. Oh! Whoa! Pretty sure I had a nightmare like this. That sounds like pretty bad. Alright, it's probably gonna die before we get up there and blink. Yep, there it is. Today's forecast, no clouds. Yeah, alright, hub. Now we have rapidly promoted executive and presumed dead. Did not meet Ellie. Okay. Oh, back in the bar.
Cheers, mate.
No, listen.
Oh god, this guy.
Top Hat Clan
won't even stand a chance against us, dude.
Yeah. They don't even realize that we know about their secret jungle base. They think they could just launch a rocket into orbit and be free to do whatever they want. We're gonna even show them.
What are you two idiots doing?
Charles!
We need to ship out right now.
Is that Charles? He has a beard.
The worst. Come on.
No, that's not Charles. Well, in the right voice. Hours before launch. Alright, here we go.
Oh, whoops. Oh. That was too early.
Alright. Oh, we gotta sneak a snock our way in, huh? Alright. Abuse physics engine? Oh yeah, that's always been successful in the past. God. Oh no, you're...
Heard the new Top Hat leader's missing. $10 says he shows up and stops our entire operation. Yeah. Alright.
Oh, that was the answer. Okay. For once, breaking the game worked in my favor. Alright, so what happens is just climbing. Oh no, Breath of the Wild. Yeah, eat that. I know wieners are good and all, but you can't be chowing down at a place like this. Oh, come on. Take the fun out of it. Oh, God, no. No. Just no. Go away. Psst, I could have made that. Yeah, like, you try. Alright, how can we fail this one? Lag switch. Duplicate orange? Knife? Sure, we're gonna hit a sniper with a knife. Oh my god, it's a Valorant reference. Oh my god! Everyone knows you run faster with a knife. You do! Literally, your character does move faster when you pull out the knife in Valorant. Oh no. Hold on. Wait, this isn't the original Henry. We're not gonna follow some copy. Thank you. I was like, so lag switch for a lag switch. Oh no.
Did I get him?
Oh no.
Ooh.
A walkthrough? Scrambler or hijack it? Oh no! Oh god!
Big boy's going on a rampage! I thought big boy wasn't working.
Oh well. Oh. The chaos. Oh hi. Hey. How you doing? Oh, sorry. What is that? Oh god, what is it? Center for Chaos Containment. Mobile unit A1.
Come in, command. We are picking up minor chaos readings here. Permission to engage.
Oh no.
Roger that. Commencing chaos containment.
I'm scared. Do not reveal secret. Seriously, do not. There's nothing here! Multiverse imbalance. Okay. So, or freeze everything. Gotta page somebody, I don't know. I have no idea what that is either. That's a cold one.
Commencing ultimate freeze.
Ice Age. Oh no. Oh! We just paused the entire world? We could do that? Well, I don't think that solved our problems. Chaos contained. Well, yeah, you know, you right. Alright, so what happens if we just try to hijack it? So apparently it's not working, right? So we needed the scrambler. Oh. Okay. And you forgot to signal. Sheesh! Sorry. Alright, what's the walkthrough?
Hey everyone, this is part 65 of my Henry Stickmin playthrough. Today I'm gonna be
okay.
Doing a part with a tank. But before I get started, I just want to thank my sponsor.
Uh-huh.
Remember to ring the bell. Remember to
ring the bell. Comment if you liked the video and all that good stuff.
A lot of fails in it. I'm only like halfway through. Now you'll come up to a big tank, and if you choose walkthrough here, it makes this guy who's all, "Hey, what's up, guys? Time for another walkthrough."
Oh my god!
Part 65.
Wow, you spent a total of 37 seconds watching that scene. Yeah, no, I couldn't take anymore. I'm sorry. Alright. Intercom.
Come in, Phantom. You've got the all clear.
Phantom?
They'll never know what hit them.
Oh no.
Hey! That's right! Yeah, I've got a...
Zero knowledge detected.
Oh no!
Preparations are nearly com...
Oh no! Wait, what? Oh, were we not the rocket? Gee, the Center for Chaos Containment sure has a surplus of nuclear bombs, huh? Why are we fighting all the way over there? What's this? Launching Gabe GG. Oh no. Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god, what is this? Is this like the giant robot that one ending? Yes.
That's right.
go.
Oh, so this is the military base nearby. I see. They weren't raiding them yet.
Hey, Chief? Yeah, we got a tank approaching with Henry inside.
Your boss is here.
Henry, you're here? What are you doing in a tank?
Repeat, Top Hat raid has been aborted. Fall back.
You protected the clan.
Yeah.
Yeah, the future of the Top Hat clan looks bright with you as our leader.
That's right, and you let me drop out of an airship in the last game, you bastard. Alright, what's this? Oh no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Well, goodbye. There's no Link here to save us. Oof. You should've... fucking laugh at me. Jesus. You should have thought about what I'm willing to do in order to get the job done. Yeah, apparently, I'm sorry. And we're on our last ending, ladies and gents. Sweet. Mom's huge. Cute! Oh, that's my Twitter post about my stream. I swear, my mom doesn't even click on half the stuff that I send her. She's like, oh, cute. Oh, funny. Thanks, Mom. Preach. All right, what we got? Oh, yeah, this is the one where the bastard dropped us. Ugh, excuse me. Hello?
Hey, Easy.
Where are you?
You were gone for a
bit. I missed the black.
I was able to bring you back to life.
Black Among Us
I
figure.
I specialize in military-grade augmentations. I was forced to replace spine and left arm, as some of damage you sustained was beyond repairing.
What's
you had
here?
Run in with Top Hat Clan, though. I've encountered them before. Easy, you're still healing. They went south, if you are wondering.
About 10 hours ago.
Oh!
Wow, you are learning so quickly.
Okay.
Good luck.
Well, me and Right Hand Man are really gonna go at it now. Mm-hmm.
I'm thinking once we arrive, we should be able to...
Oh, shit. Henry. It's gonna be a revenge ending.
Take him out, Right Hand Man!
Uh-huh.
It will pay.
Yeah, listen here, buddy. Be a spirit, gun, or blade. Spirit? Oh no.
Oh,
Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
Jesus.
Bottle time? Are you what? Okay. You didn't think I had a spirit too? Well, I mean, I figured, but bottle time absorbs the sands of time as I keep it activated. Once I have the bottle and I can slow time, it will. Well, that's cheap. The ultimate spirit. Failure!
Ow. Anthony Fistina, stop me.
But he has a time thing. My augmentations, what do you mean? I punched you into an alternate timeline. This time you were never defeated by Henry. Henry never took control of the Top Hats. You never even met. Just a feeble man. Oh no. Yeah, he still has the time thing.
Hontoni stando wa cybernetic desu yo.
Excuse me?
Okinasai.
Did it break? Oh yeah, the game's crashing. Guys, I broke it hard. I was wondering what was going on. Alright, fine. You guys will still have full screen, just not me. Dang, that's a pain. I'll play it anyway. Oh, Steam, I'm not restarting you right now. You can shut up. I'll restart you when I open up Dead by Daylight. Ah. Alright. Here we go. Loudness. Okay, map. Here we were. Do we have to watch all that again? Oh my god, we're not watching all that again. That was long. Oh no. Oh, alright. It's got like a cloud style sword, it's not even fair.
Time to finish you off.
Is this gonna be- are all these fights gonna be super long? Oh, just die already. I guess it would be too easy if they just did that.
You.
Oh no, oh no.
You.
Baseball bat! Yeah, let's do that. Did I even hit that? Oh, I can hit that! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Home run? Yeah, maybe. Okay, what was the last one? Gun form? I bet they had the most fun making this one.
Nothing personnel, kid.
Well, not bad, kid. You made me use almost 10% of my power. Well, screw you. Alright, we'll go back and watch the spirit form later. That one was long. Absorb or Y-type move. Goal! Let's do it. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Oh shit! Man, I'm picking the good ones, apparently. Oh, right hand man defeated. I told you.
No, we're losing altitude. I gotta get out of here.
Oh, I thought I was gone.
What are you going to do?
Hold on. Okay, I don't wanna stop the tensions. Drop him like he dropped us. The airship. Drop you like you dropped us. How about that?
Here. You don't have to do this.
Yeah, I do. Bye. Oh.
Anyone available? There's an attacker in the cockpit.
Well, about that. Oh no. Well, his hat has undergone some upgrades. Yeah, I'd say so too. All right, let's step back. Absorb. Can I even? Oh, I just gonna end my. That's gotta be the play of the game. Oh my. No, not another one of these. Oh wow, okay. Don't rub it in my face like that, huh? Hey. Well. Cool, at least I got an achievement for that. Back to the map. And airship. It's the airship. Oh! Oh! Yeah. Go down together, man! Oh, why? Oh, Steam's just telling me to restart. Never mind. The staple. Oh!
So that's it then. You're just gonna leave me here to go down with the ship?
Yep. See ya. Oh, wow. Alright.
Looks like we'll be sharing this last ride together.
Well, yeah. So there's no living in this then. Oh, wait. I stand corrected. How?
Well, you got us. Was it worth it?
I mean, yeah, I mean, we had some pretty epic cutscenes there. Just saying. Henry kicked your butt in like 10 minutes. Ooh. Imagine if the government didn't know they were there and then just like trying to clean up that mess afterwards. Someone just discovers this is like, what is going on? Revenged. Oh, that was our final ending. Shit. And here's our final failure. Alright. Let's play through.
その
it's an anime of stick figures. I know, I love it.
Anthony Fistna, stop me.
So how you doing, Larissa? Alright, it was right after this that it froze.
Boku no cybernetic wa doku desu ka?
I'm not going to be able to do this. That's how this- I'm not even mad that I missed it the first time. It doesn't seem right, but I don't know enough about anime to dispute it. Okay, you know what? Alright, well, we got everything. I think I got all the achievements that were like major endings and stuff. Yeah. And what we got here? Allies and enemies, find all the- Okay, so this one is something I would do in my own time on stream. Assemble the crew. I only missed like two of them and I saw them at the last second. Alright, a little deaf after spending dinner with my family. How are you? I feel that. I'm tired. It was a long day. Greasy delight. Rub some butter on it? Was there a hidden pizza somewhere? I bet it's a lie. Just like the cake was a lie. This is fun. Speedrun strats. Glitchless. Oh. Probably have to play the entire thing in like about full screen mode. A secret, secret, and a secret. Jeez. Well, that'll be something I get my own time. Like, if you guys enjoyed this, definitely get this game for yourselves. It is awesome. I love it. So, we'll go to just chatting. Restart Steam. And we'll get started with some Dead by Daylight. Flip over my title, too. See, we need a good name. What's a good stream name for Dead by Daylight nowadays? Text of our ass, is that offensive? Let's see, that's not a relevant joke anymore though either. Text no friends, no. Let's see. Oh my god, I think my mom's drinking alcohol because she just sent me a ramble. Wait, what? Thursday night football is back. Cool, Twitch. I don't watch football, but thanks. Man, it's good hex. Hex solo plays. Why not? Something stupid. Stupid, pointless, means nothing. Bam. Ba-bam. Let's see. I don't watch it either. What about me says I'm interested? That's me. Like, I play video games. If I look up anything, it's like artsy stuff or stupid videos. Like, Stephen He. I fucking love watching Stephen He. Just I'll sit there and laugh at that same videos. And I, me and Kay talked about this. He has rehashed the same joke for so long. And it just somehow is still funny. Steven, why are you such a failure? It's great. He does it perfectly. I love it. And then there's another channel, Bruce Do. And this guy, like, just tells stories about his life with, he calls it, like, crappy animation, but I love it. It's, like, it fits everything perfectly. He's hilarious. Very vulgar, I will warn. Very vulgar, but worth a watch. Dead by daylight. I can turn this back up. Audio should be alright. It should be the same. Five Sage. Maybe it'll capture the game. Gonna bug out of me. There it is. Alright. I didn't think it was going to. Act like it didn't want to. Oh my goodness. See, chase survivors with the hag. Yeah, we'll get rid of that one. Oh, I gotta play Detective Tap. Alright, I guess we're starting to survive. Oh no, we get bonus as killer right now? Alright. What killers I gotta play? Executioner. Oh, I should've got rid of that one. Level up the shape. Aw, I could spoop some people with Michael Myers. Why not? Even have anything on him? What do I have? Not much. I could probably pour some blood points into him. Let's check the store real quick, though. Barbecue and chili. Deathbound. I already have diversion. Tenacity. I might consider actually buying barbecue and chili. Nah, I should really only go for the people that the characters I don't own. Yeah, I own the Executioner. Well, we gave it a shot. Oh! That's actually a really cool Huntress outfit. Where is that at? I'm sitting here. What? Go back. The Hooked on You collection. Okay, so it's a Huntress outfit. Hold on, I want to see this real quick. Oh! That's creepy as hell. Dude, if I saw that coming at me, I'd probably piss myself. Alright. Alright, let's play as a Stairs McGee here. Let's get some more stuff unlocked, because I'm gonna suck with him either way. Any more things I watch, any more things I watch are chock full of vulgarity. It's still funny though, yeah. Bitter Murmur. I mean, it's not a great one, but alright. Is it a sacrificial war? I don't care about those. I can always get more blood points and get more stuff. Alright, got another perk slot. Monstrous Shrine. What's this one again? Hooks grant 10% faster entity progression. I don't care about that one. Jolt. Demogorgon perk. Dying State causes the generators to explode. Okay. Like a decent one. And let's see. Unlocks the ability to kill healthy or injured survivors. Oh, this one's so OP. That's Jolt too. I'm not gonna be able to really spend on anything else. What's this one? Another Demogorgon perk. Every time a generator is completed, all windows and vault locations within a 32-meter radius are blocked. Hmm. Choose us a loadout here. So, what we got? We've got Ruin, Overcharge, Blood Warden. Just can creep on people at the end of the match. Blood Warden is activated. The origin survivor located with the exit gate are revealed to you once per match, hooking a survivor with Blood Warden active. Yeah, okay, so that hasn't changed. Hex, no one escapes death. Effects of survivor struggling are reduced. I don't care about that one. This one seems like a pretty powerful. Oh, wait, I already have Iron Grasp. Man, do I not have that? Save the best for last. I don't care about that one. Play with your food. That one's going to be useful because I'm mainly going to be spooking people. I need to level up to Evil Within 4 times. Or level it up 4 times. Beast of Prey. Undetectable status after gaining Bloodlust. I don't care about that. Bitter Murmur. guess that'd be used. Vectorous fright. Terror radius. Put into the yell. Yeah, let's do that one. That way I can definitely get all the spooks on. What we got? Increases the duration of evil within 3. Nah, because I want to tear up a lot. And that's the in killing healthy people. Blue ribbon increases duration. I don't want to increase the duration of it, though. You become accessible and survivor. Increases the rate at which evil is gained. Yes, let's do that one. Decreases terror radius. Maybe. 1 second. Reveals that survivor's aura. Airbrush. Increases the amount of time. My brain. Duration. Yeah, I don't want to increase the duration of that if I'm just trying to get a daily of leveling it up. Increases movement speed while walking by 20%. You know what? Yeah, let's go with that one. In our offering, let's just get some blood points. We're already getting 100% blood points just for being killer. Nate, hi. How you doing? See? I do a killer match. Alright, cool. Fall from- Oh man! I didn't select killer challenge. That's alright. Alright. See what we got going. Not Nightmare 13. Creative name. Love Buggy. Doing good, you? I'm very tired. It was a very long day today. I'm still going strong. Fighting through it. Might get there eventually. Air. Come on, Ace, let's go. Nope, you're not going to? Not going to. I was looking after work. There's, or after dinner, there's like this classes and stuff that work suggesting that we could take. Just like a typical what's possibly could be my job if I get this promotion thing. And it's like a 3-hour class, and there's another one that's like an introduction to a specific certification I want for my job. And it's a 7-hour class. God, I don't have 7 hours to pour into this, but I might sit down and do it this weekend anyway, because I'm a workaholic and a masochist, and I just need to get stuff done. But at the same time, this weekend, I like booked with Kenny. We got just like a bunch of stuff that we're doing, because we're getting stir crazy sitting at the house. I mean, since I had COVID, we haven't gone out and done anything, because every weekend I've just not felt back to normal. I can stream, like these 2 hours of streaming is fine, and when I'm at work, I'm all right. By the time Saturday hits, my body is just like given up on trying to keep up with everything for the week. I'm trying to make sure I got all my energy back to normal. It takes time. Stupid COVID. We had one coworker. We asked her like how long it took for everything, like the brain fog and all the fatigue to go away. It's been almost a year since she had it, and she said hers really is like just now starting to leave. That's insane. I feel a lot better, but I can definitely feel a lot of the exhaustion towards the end of the week. So like right now I'm feeling it kind of hit me harder than the rest of the week has. So yesterday was, yesterday was, like, I was very low energy during the stream, but the day before was just terrible for me. Hi. Just hiding back here? No. Let's do the spooks. Well, fine. If you're gonna be that way, you're just gonna get smacked. Coming at this gen? No. Oh, sadness. So they're back here then. I don't hear the gen. No? Really? They couldn't have started over here. That doesn't make any sense. Got a boon somewhere. Oh, there she is. Let me just ruin this for you. She go. Direction. Let's just damage this baby right here. This is gonna be the guy that I just soak up on, because the rest of them are smart and hiding behind things. And he's like running right into my area that I can see. Hey, let's just go ahead and break this door. Hey, she made another boon. It's gonna be this guy that gets him killed. Did I hear somebody over here? There we go. This idiot! Alright, so we've tiered up twice. We need to tier up one more time. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I'll play the game, buddy. Do-do-do-do. Got him. Can't 360 me. Not tonight, anyway. Really? Is that how you feel? Way to waste it. There he is. Fell into a pallet? There you go. Now we can resume chase. Come on, let me soak it up! Go on, do it! I ain't thinking about it. I don't mind playing Ring Around the Rosie, bud. Because I just need blood points. This is just great gameplay. Love the pro skills. She's like, oh. Ace, I haven't seen you all game, buddy. How you doing? You wanna? Nah, you were a little late. Sorry, not sorry. I've soaked up so much on this guy. Anyway, where'd Michaela go? Is she still over here? Nah, she took off running. There she is. I knew she was over this direction still. You know, sometimes, like, the sound of finding a survivor scares even me. I'm like, oh! Alright, your buddies are all over here, so you know. What are you doing? Are you just breaking all the hooks? And now you're exploding the generator. What did the generator do to you? And we're gonna kick it again. Yes, they were off of this direction somewhere. Failing to heal each other. Alright, so three generators are pretty far apart. But I've tiered up three times. I just need one more for my daily. I care about you. I've already soaked up on you. I need the others. You're lame. There we go. Dum-dums. Yes, let me do the soaks. Alright. Hey, there she is. Hey, how you doing? Oh my god, Michaela, no! That's what I thought. Come here. Alright. You up. Come on. He's got her up and running. Let's see, where did they go? This direction? Next to the boon. She's gonna heal herself. About that. Hey! Look at you! What was that? That's the one I always use. Soul Guard, right? Oh, nice stun! Jump! Ah, so close. Soaks. Oh, hi. Hi, Ace. Ace is like, oh, maybe I shouldn't stand here. This is a bad idea. Alright, let's go upstairs and troll Ace. I'm picked on him in a little bit. Yeah, he dropped. He's like, nope. Like, yeah, about that. Dude, I need Bamboozle. That'd be a good one. You guys haven't started that last generator yet? I've been, like, screwing with people forever. I haven't kicked a gen in quite a while. Oh, pallet waster. Ace. Doing, bro. Oh, hey. There she is over there. Aw, good job. Look at you. What are you doing? Are you having a seizure? Got him. Who's here? Oh, it's everybody. We're having a party. Oh, man. I gotta hook you at least once. You guys haven't been hooked. The other two have. Ugh! I got stuck! Why did I get stuck? Oh, look, it's him too! And you wasted it. And your turn. He's like, oh. Oh. Oh, man. I like these guys' perk loadout. It's pretty good. I'm probably gonna steal it. Not gonna lie. I thought he was gonna hop in the closet. Like, these guys are just like me! She's still around? No? Ah, for sure. God. What else has we got? I think these two are probably still over here. The Michaela and Ace. Yeah. They dumb booked it. I'm gonna leave that. I'm ready to go back to Survivor matches, even though Killer's fun and all. Give Ace a good smack. I guess we should do some stalking, just in case we need to level up to tier 3. I don't think so, but just in case. I'm gonna break this. I believe it's Michaela I haven't really soaked up on. Come here, Ace. Let me soak up on you. Let me subdue. Thank you. You're so cooperative, Ace. You're my favorite. In this match. Your character is me. Oh, yeah, about that. That's changed. Are you Deadhook? I hope not. You're so easy to soak up stuff on. Look at that! The gates are open! Well, sort of. They're powered. Close enough. Alright, let's... Alright, She's like, oh, if I could trust you, I wouldn't trust me either, don't worry. Stare. There's a window here, isn't there? Aw, come on. Yes, good offering. They at the other gate? Probably. I am tier 3. They probably went to the other gate. Yeah. Yes. I had fun, yes. Yes, thank you. Good offering. You did good. And where'd the other two go? There they go. They went. Alright. Easy match. I was just near the hatch. Holy shit. Yeah, I should have put on a killer's challenge, but that's alright. Dude, what was that loadout? That was a fucking good loadout. I didn't even pip. Eh, well, it helps. I don't even really try on that one. Alright, Chris had Dead Heart. I need that one. Desperate Measures. What's this one? Reach injured hook or dying survivor increase okay. Reassurance. Within a 6 meter radius around the hook, survivor use the active ability button to pause their struggle progression. That's a good one. Borrowed time. Yeah, that's normal. Rebecca here. She had bond, unbreakable, tenacity, and dead hard. Putting the endurance status effect for the next 0.5 seconds. Alright. I thought they had something else that made it, am I just thinking Dead Heart works different now? I haven't kept up with the stuff, the changes they've made to this in so long. Oh, yeah, I know this one. Circle of Healing, Small Game, and Inner Heal. Try that perk loadout next time. Did I get my daily ritual? Up evil within 4 times. I just did. Did that not count? Let's continue. Let's see if it counts then. Alright, that should count. Yeah. GG, thank you, Love Buggy. I had a great time. That was fun. Alright, so I guess if it's bugged, I can't delete it because I've already deleted one for the day. That's annoying. Ruined my play there. Alright, well fine. I'm just gonna play Survivor if it's gonna do that. Let me see what Steve's got here. Oh yeah, we had this. I don't need that anymore. Right, I have nothing left to unlock on Steve. Nah, you know what? We'll just play. We'll just get some more blood points. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. If it starts taking too long to fight matches, I guess we could just do first rounds. I could use not being so rusty with my old tea. Should taken that out of here before. One's cold. Hopefully matches have been good for you tonight, Love Buggy. Seriously. Sometimes it's rough to get a decent match. Alright. Let's go. At least it's not gonna be like long waits to get into matches. That's what I'm used to. Taking forever. Gunshots off in the distance. This outfit for Cheryl, it always just kind of weirds me out because I'm like, who is that character? Right, Cheryl. It's just the black hair just doesn't make sense. My brain doesn't process it. Let's see. I haven't actually looked at these in forever and I haven't done a... What are they calling these? Like, it's like a battle pass thing. A long time too. A bunny? That's just a little creepy. Maybe around Easter. Ugh, pardon me. I don't even know what perks I brought. I was gonna look at my perks. Whoops. Guess we're stuck with whatever we got then. It's probably based around saving Sarah's ass, if I had to guess. It's been a while since I've just played this game solo for fun. It's been a while. Normally I just play with friends and there'd be chaos. All of the chaos. I have to say that the PTB with Wesker was really fun with Nate. That was great. We had like all the high energy that night and stuff, but we got all wound up. I love those kind of nights when you're with your friends and you guys just like bounce off of each other and then you get each other all excited and hyped up. I really need to like soundproof this room so that I can be a little louder because I don't want to wake up my son. I'm so cheap with money and I don't want to pay for the sound foam that I need to. Right, here we go. Started together. I was wondering what that silent offering was. Oh, look, she was pissed. She's like, fuck you all. Oh, hello. I'm glad you all are already staring at me. Well, as always, I like to go for the gin in the middle first. That's why I always get found first. What music is that? Just what exactly, what music is that? I can't recognize them anymore. Is that a blight? No, it's a clown. Okay. You know what? While you're doing that, I'm just gonna be up here. No, listen, there's nobody up here. It was a joke. Alright, I have balanced landing. Forgot about that. No, listen, it's not. Let's go. Don't hit me. Don't throw bottles at me. Minecraft potion maker. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, apparently he's after them. I'm going back upstairs. I don't trust anybody in an elephant costume. I'm just saying. Kick my generator. I had like 2 seconds of progress on this thing. 2 whole seconds, sir. Everybody's trying to figure out, like, what is he doing? He's coming to hit me. He's coming to hit me. He's coming to hit me. I'm coming. Oh, we want a farm? Okay. Blood Point Farm. Yep. Alright, I follow. I'll do. I'm the obsession, so I'm surely going to die. Oh, somebody's busy. Did they just finish 2 gens back to back? Whoa. I like how he's got the flower. I love the pussing flower. Where are we going? Adventure. It's an adventure in wherever this is. You can hit. No, you don't want to hit me? Okay. I found another one if you're interested. Okay, I know I said I wouldn't trust somebody in a clown outfit, but I had to this time. Friendship. Hi. There we go. Whoop. Bum bum! You imagine just like opening closets. Surprise! Man, I used to be able to go hit these like back to back great ones. Here we are. Thank you, sir. You're so nice. Bleh. Any more kick points? Touch. Touch. And touch. And touch. Oh, here. I guess I could go over here so you can heal. You're just gonna have to hit her because she's not gonna let you get it. Ow! You broke my back. Person upstairs is like, the hell is going on? Here we go. You get that? And just a little love tap. What are you doing? Little love tap. Itty bitty love tap. He's got fingers on his rings there. That's nasty. Guess I'll stay on this one. That one over there is almost done though. Can I go to that one, sir? Are they doing stuff? They're probably doing stuff. Hold on. Hey. Over here. This one was almost done, right? Yeah, this one's almost done. I'll go ahead and pop this one. I was just gonna let it keep blowing up, but I'm not gonna do that. Rugs. Ah, yes. Yes, drugs. Woo. Woo. Crazy one. Woo. Zoomies. I'm just gonna get Moried at the end, watch. I'm kidding. That would be rough. Okay, that's done. I'll just work on this one over here. Anything else over here? No? Nobody? Not a one? Okay. Right, I gotta play as Detective Tap. This would have been a great round, because what was my daily? Can I see it from here? No. I was gonna see what my daily was. Plenty of blood points. Where are my blood points right now? This. Repairs. Okay, so yeah. I'll get some good skill checks and I'll explode some so I get plenty of points here. Hex totems or hex totems? Dull totems? Oh. Okay. Alright, next to a gate. Does this count? Where they at? Oh, where they at? I have to run over momentarily. Oh, there's somebody. Whoop! There. It's right at the touch. The other gate's on the opposite side of the map. Quit staring at me. Is it over here? Find me? No, it's over here. Ooh! Drugs! Oh no! Oh my god, I can't see a thing. Oh man. Where's the other person? I can't even tell who's here. I think one of them is Cheryl. Oh my god, that skill check was too quick. Okay, the other one's Resident Evil Girl. I have no idea where Lori's at. Probably just waiting on the hatch. Oh my god, that is such a quick skill check. Aha, I hit that time though. Oh my god! That lobby! Thank you. I don't like how there's things singing to me. Ah, I wanted to step into it. Thank you. I want to get into other matches. I don't want you guys to sit here and have to watch that forever. I fall from a great height while being chased 3 times. I didn't even do that once because I wasn't technically being chased when I fell. So I didn't realize their name was... What is she doing? Oh, she's just hanging out at the other gate. Like, anybody's gonna come for her. Yeah, I hear. GG, thank you for the blood point farm. Alright. I do have a bunch of blood points. We gotta put in something. Guess nobody's gonna talk. Either that or they were still typing and I'm just really fast. Patient. I could very well be. I have all the perks. No, I do not. Let's go ahead and do it here. The pact. Her instinct's a good one. Not that it matters, just because I'm trying to max out everybody owning everything. Oh, I need to play tap. Hold on, let me put a bunch of points in tap, because I haven't played tap in a while. What do I need to do with him again? You successfully open an exit gate. Okay. That's not that hard. I just have to survive to the end. I guess I could ready up. Why not? Hopefully this daily ritual goes through, because if it doesn't, I'm gonna become mad. Last one. Ooh, we got escape cake. I'll go ahead and put on the escape cake. Yeah, I already know what his perks are. Thank you. Escape cake. Oh, no! I don't even have perks chosen yet. Alright, adrenaline's always good. Balanced landing, since I gotta fall from great heights. World time is always good. You know what? Let's use tenacity. I haven't used tenacity in forever. There we go. And let's use a cheap med kit. Just there we are. Okay. Hey, this person's a YouTuber, maybe. Ronikin. Oh, can't view their profile, apparently. Right, because they're not on Steam. Out of network. That's what that symbol means. Correct. Okay, I'm the only one that brought good blood points. Alright. Alright. It's cool. Figure it out. Oh my. Maybe? Get through? No, not today. At least tomorrow's Friday. I have no idea what I'm streaming tomorrow. I haven't a clue. I'm probably not. Actually, now that I think about it, I didn't post my schedule this week. I didn't do, like, any planning for this week, so I deeply apologize for that. But tomorrow, I promised my husband that we would go out, and then same thing. Saturday, I'll be home earlier. Like, tomorrow I have to get up, I have to go to work for 8 hours, which I worked 10 hours, or I put in my 40 hours for the week, so tomorrow's completely overtime. So, I'll have 8 hours of work, which I have to get up at 5 a.m. for. Actually, earlier than 5 a.m., like 4:45. Getting these maps. And by the time that we go out, what we're wanting to do, come home, put Will in bed, I probably am not going to be up for streaming, I'm going to be honest with you. Especially because it's going to be a very emotionally taxing situation for me. This is not a emotionally a good time of year for me. It's like an anniversary of a bad event kind of thing. Hi, Crow. Are you just gonna be over here making sure my butt smells good? Okay, bye. What was that? Oh, it's a crow. I thought I saw Ghostface for a second. I was like, no. Not again. So, Saturday, I think Sarah said we're playing GTA. Hey, bro, I'm in your game. Let's get this dub. Alright. I got my daily for opening the exit gate. We got this. We got someone down already. Good luck to you. Oh shit, she's on the opposite side. If I run. Oh, someone's on that gen there. Probably more than one person over there. I'll finish this. Yeah, we're good. I was gonna say, I was gonna give it like another second and see if anybody went to get her, then I was gonna feel bad. Boop. Our rings are getting twisted. There we go. There's one gen. Hi! Of course it's a ghost face. No! Come on. I don't want to run you to Claudette. I don't know where Claudette stands right now. Let's go. Oh, I definitely don't want to go in the basement with you. Goodbye. Goodbye. I'm going this way. Oh, there's a hex here. Please, there's not a thingy here. Ah. This was not the intersection that I thought it was. I thought it was going to have a pallet, and it did not have a pallet. That was the worst run of my life. We don't talk about it. Actually, I might say, there was a really bad one last time I played. But this was my worst one this match. We don't talk about it. What is it? That's like split in half. Oh my god, that charm! I like it and hate it at the same time. Perfectly disgusting. Huh? Well, bye, Claudette. See ya. I thought the other person was up there. Is that a better together thing? Socks are evil? Listen. We might not do well together. Because, socks all the time. Oh, sorry. Oh, no. On that, Jen. Yeah, that one in the middle is gonna be a big one we're gonna need to get for sure. 2, 3, 4, and turn. Oh, he's gonna see me here. I don't blend at all. Not with my bright red box. I already got her? Okay, well, I guess I'll just be over here then. I'll just do this. But definitely need to get that one in the middle next. Oh no! Not caught it. Oh no. Okay, I'm going. I know, don't worry. Plain stupid. There we go. Oh my god, can I heal you quick enough? I don't think so. Bang, fong, fing fong, I think we're done. No, okay. Going around. He's probably still close enough. I'm good that way. Are you just lurking? Lurking? Oh, I'm sorry. Here we go. Okay. I'll go up here and be bait. That's fine. He kicked that Jen over there. He's gonna get the jump on me. I'm gonna piss myself. Well, I got friends. It's okay. I don't have to be alone. I'm pissing myself. Oh, man. My wrist is still in the thing. I need to find my wrist brace. I got one around here at home somewhere. Seriously, where is he at? There's no way he doesn't know we're up here. There ain't no way. Pardon me. Okay, so we got two people that are dead hook, one that has not even been hooked, and me. So I guess I will run down to the bait gen. It's going to. They're going that way. I'm gonna go over here then. Despite everything I feel in my entire soul about this spot right here. What this one? Works for me. Oh, yeah. Oh no. Let's go. Now you're supposed to keep chasing me so I can get points. Why don't you love me? I just wasted that. I thought I was going down a staircase. Okay, well, maybe I can pull medkit. I knew I should have brought pharmacy. Part of me was like, I should just get pharmacy. I'm like, nah. Nah, I'll be fine. I'll just bring a medkit. Really, I won't just use it on somebody else. All right, well, I guess we're doing this one. Hey! Extra blood points. Nope. All right. No extra blood points. Let's just do this. Dang. And so if we get this one started, then we've got... Ah! All right. See if there's a chest over here somewhere. I guess I could just cleanse this totem. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna just cleanse this totem. Can I? There we go. I don't have any good running areas over here, though. It comes up on me. But... This, oh, I was about to say, if this is going to still be blocked, I'm just going to... She's got that one. I think the one over there is the one that just started. Saw him for a second. I thought I did. Unless he's on her. I think it's just effects I'm seeing. Never mind. Don't mind me. I don't know what I'm talking about. Hell, ghost face. The game being picky about which pixels to allow you to cleanse. Yes. Yes. You have to get the exact right pixels or it just doesn't work. I have adrenaline too, so if we start these two gens, I'm golden. Ooh! Almost missed that one. I don't know how far she is on that gen. Uh-oh. She's got somebody. He, whatever. Ghostface has somebody. Pronouns. I haven't been able to use them right since the day I was born. Where's she at? She was just over here. Well. Crap. Alright, well. Guess I'm a doomed. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes. Oh, I thought it was farther along than this. My sounds are not where they used to be. Heels? Alright, play bait. No, you going for her? Okay. Okay. Well, you better... Ah, okay. He's slugging, and I don't like that. Where the hell did he go? There he is, okay. Thank you. There he is. Time to go, time to go! Woohoo! No, Yui, just run, just run. Just run, okay. What are you doing? Oh man, we can't see what's happening. Oh no! I'm kind of interested to see what happens here. I don't know if I should kill myself though to save this person. Is it really gonna save him? I don't think so. As I'm just gonna let myself go. Oh! Oh no. Oh my. What are we doing? His song and dance is, this is entertaining. They're both. Oh man, is this higher ranks nowadays? Oh man, we ain't gonna be able to see anything for a minute, chat. I'm sorry. Oh no. Oh, chat, we should have gave up the ghost. I'm sorry. Yeah. That was entertaining to watch, though, at least. Jeez. Oh, man. Obsession dead. Yes, thanks. I appreciate it, being dead. At least I counted one. I go. Had fun though. Suck us, tap. Tap. Let's see, what was that one? Identity blocks generator. No. Alrighty. I gotta blow my nose. My nose is driving me nuts. I will be right back in just a second. Stand up and stretch your legs. Ooh, goodness. Get a snack. Let's get some better perks on tap this time. And again, we're gonna go ahead and ready up because it takes just a minute to get in. Give me that bound envelope. Spine chill or blood pact? What's blood pact do again? After completing a healing action on the obsession, you gain 7% haste and no longer with haste aspect until no longer within so many meters of the obsession, I'm assuming is what it was trying to say there. Of each other, yeah. I'll go with spine chill just because I get snuck up on easy. I hate that spine chill doesn't add that little boost anymore though. Saddens me. So am I gonna change it out for, oh no, I still need to drop for balanced landing, but I will change it out for this. I kind of just put this one, joke. Did I look right over it? Oh no, here it is. Okay, I see the order that they put it in. Guess we're just bringing a plain old med kit. Increases healing speed. If I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna bring a yellow one. Oh! I didn't realize the whole squad had med kits. Whoops. I wonder what that identification was. Got a white ward. Spawning the killer shack, survivor pudding, and I guess we're all going to park together. Friendship for days. Mass healing party. Yeah, for real. All gonna be in the center of the map. Just, hey! The old touching party. That just sounds wrong. You know what? It was gonna sound wrong. No matter how I worded it. We're just gonna go with it. Cool. Thinking. So, over here, I've got my whole stream thingy going on. My Streamlabs. And the loading screen from Streamlabs is popping up on my phone and I keep seeing like the light on it and I keep thinking that my phone is blinking with a notification and it's throwing me off. Throwing me for a loop. Hey, a swamp map. One of my coworkers was humming something from Shrek today. And I was like, really? Wilhelm and Shrek today, and he just started laughing because I don't think he expected me to get where it was from. I'm like, dude, we're from the same generation. Oh, a nurse? Well, this is where I die, chat. Again. So much for this daily. There's one right here. No, no, wait, I don't want to drop. No, no! Oh, we're running. Please, no. I need to get away from this area. No? Okay. Alright, cool. She's like, you know what? I'm not dealing with you today, Tap. You do your thing. Tree hugged you. I definitely need to find my wrist brace, my carpal tunnel. The weather being getting colder, I feel it like my pinky's like stiffening up just being on my mouse. Oh, I wanted to get the great skill check, but never mind. Oh, she's coming back for me. Oh no, this is where I die. Oh no, there's Bill. Yeah, I was about to say, keep chasing Bill. Don't come this way. Nobody's here. Don't worry about it. Right, I have spine chill. I should pay attention to that. No! Listen! Okay, listen. Listen. Buddy. Please no. Please no. Woo! 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 I need to do more. One more drop. So we're gonna go up here. Despite my body telling me to definitely not go up here. I'm stuck. No. Okay, we're good for a moment. Oh, my timer's going down so slow. She's gonna get me. Wait. Hey. My Keylor. Hey, there's a gen almost done over here. I can hear that. Yeah, I do this. She kicked my gen, so that's probably back down to like half by now. See, I am become one with the trees. You do not see me. I try every time. It doesn't always work. Alright, I want to honk the foghorn. Maybe I should go back over and try my gen again. Nope, oh, here's my opportunity to drop. Got to drop it like it's hot. Ugh! I'm stuck! I'm stuck on her! No! Oh, I'm still slow. Oh, okay. Hi, how you doing? cool beans. The keeper and I have any hair, any totems. Oh no. Where? Fine. Anything in the key lore shack? No, that one's done. And we had another one done. Is there a totem? Or it's not a totem. Listen. I'm just casually strolling. No! You'll see nothing! There is not a detective here. I'm just a man with a plan to get away from nurses that try to jab me. Huh? You're not going to stab me? Oh, she's just trying to keep off of Jens. I could do the Jen hop game. Whoop. Hi. How you doing? She was staring this way for just like a second. I get this feeling we're all gonna die. Just a feeling. Well, done made all the birds mad. See what you done did? You done made all the birds mad. Okay, we got one gate there. Ooh! The other one. There. Alright. Pretty good beeline either direction. A little worried. Not gonna lie. Come on, commit, Bill. Dun 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 dun! Ooh! You want a hug? Listen. I'm not the one with the tree hugs. Just saying, I'm not the one with the tree hugs. Don't hit me, please. Don't beat me. Is there a palette? There's a palette. I got the palette. What are you gonna do? This is my palette. Blame it. Ooh, it smells like palette. Where'd you go? Which one's open? That one? Running. Wait, I needed to open a gate. Oh no! My whole plan foiled. I'm gonna play tap again. This one open too? No, my plans foiled. Foiled. Hi. I always forget what my dailies are. I'm bad. It's bad. Oh, I'm sorry, my nose is still stuffy. Hey, I got my fall from great height stuff, though. They're gonna kill me to play Dap one more round, though. And I have no perks available on him. On my wrist. Hi, Tasha. How are you doing today? Rift closed. Yeah, I mean, unlock three chests. Ooh, I can't play tap for that one because I have a specific skill set I'm going to need. Succeed or have another survivor succeed. 5 skill checks while repairing a gender cooperatively. I'm going to... Well, both of these need perks that I don't really have available. Tap, but you know what? I got them available on Steve. Scoops Ahoy Steve. And so we are going for unlock 3 chests. So in order to do that, we are going to need Plunderer's Instinct. I went too far. Far again. Plunderer's Instinct. Pharmacy. Ah, crap. That way we can search chests quicker, right? 80% faster. Pharmacy guarantees a med kit. Is there anything to do that with? I felt like there used to be something that was a good add-on to that. I used to get this as a daily all the time to unlock chests, but now we gotta do 3 in a trial? Yeah, a single trial. One-handed. Use aura reading. I don't care about that one. Wasn't there a luck one? Either metal lucky break. Ace in the hole. I'm retrieving item from a chest. Yeah, okay, so it's this one. We'll get an add-on. And then as for our last one, probably just borrowed time. What's this one? Oh, boon. So I don't need any add-on for that, but I do need a coin, which I should have a purple one. Yes, I got 2 extra chests. Awesome. Sorry I'm late. Was out with my dad and Pam and Gracelyn and Nathaniel. They bought me dinner for an early birthday present. Oh, that's sweet. I'm not gonna lie, I haven't gotten you anything yet. I'm bad. But how's everybody? I only see pictures of your family on Facebook anymore. I don't get to talk to them. How are they doing? Did you tell them I said hi? Oh my god, look at how many frightful flans we have. Chat. Alright, let's get one thing straight here. I'm the chest searcher. Alright, the rest is up to you. Oh my goodness. I can't cut my toenails. I meant to do that today. That was TMI. You guys probably didn't want to know about that. But now you know. That's information you can live with. Did my chair just... squeak. I think it was my chair. I hope it wasn't my chair. This is a very comfy chair. But to be fair, I sit in it really weird. I'm weirdo. They're doing good. They've been busy with Graceland softball and other sports. I've noticed. I have seen that. Looks like she's doing really good. It is toasty. I should not have worn a long sleeve shirt. I told myself it was gonna be fine. But anyway. Ah, we're all getting worried. Great. Good thing I only have to search chests. Going to the chapel. To get worried. For those of you that don't know, that's an older song. They're going to the chapel to get married, but we're going to get worried. Why do I have so many crumbs here? Why is my desk filthy? Apparently I don't scrub it. These crumbs. Oh, I did eat here the other day, didn't I? I'm sorry. Oops. But besides that, I believe they're living the dream. Yeah, I can see that. I can totally. It's itchy. Oh no. Incoming. Oh. Got the yawns. Eyeballs are watering now. So there it goes. All my makeup to the corner of my eyes. I'm afraid to touch it. Oh god, it's already there. I can see it. Nasty. It's all gooped up. No, not the Raccoon City. Hey, at least I'm semi near a chest. Any other ones? So there's 2 downstairs. Hey, witchy mama. J-mama. Of course it's near Jen, wouldn't it be? Why is there a Jen outside? Just crazy. God, I thought I just heard Ghostface's, flap. Like his cape in the wind, and I about had a freaking heart attack. Yeah. Trapper, huh? Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad you didn't notice. Oh my god, that gave me a heart attack. Is this overflowing? Ew! Ew! I want to get found in here. Or at least I thought. Are they all overflowing? No, just the one that I walk into? Of course. I don't know where y'all at. We need to find somebody or somewhere else to be. Yeah, I do one more after this. And then I'll be a helpful teammate. So I'm sorry. Sorry, teammates. Alright, there's a map. Look, a boost moot. Oh, hey. I gotta do this one first. Because we still got 4 gens left to be started. I can do this. Not a big deal, though. Oh. Does that mean we got the pain? The ouchies when you touch things? Oh, they're right over there, Jet. He's gonna come right for me. Eh. Can I just go down the alleyway here? No? Alright, I'm gonna 99% it. Okay, he's after them. Good. There's trap. Got a med kit. Cool, and I can still, like, heal half of myself. Oh no! Oh hey, there's a totem there. You wanna touch the gen? You can touch the gen. Yeah, I didn't even know this was here. No! Oh, hi! I didn't even touch the gin, for real. I didn't even like it. It smelled weird. It smelled funny. It smelled like Mommy. Mommy had her business all over it, you know? Hey, can I heal myself? No? There we go. What on earth? He's down. Quicker healing. Alright. Okay, they got him up. Awesome. Oh, down she goes again. There's that. Here's another chest. Alright, let me search this one. Let me search this one. Hey, did you search one of my chests? Bro, I got a daily. A challenge. You searching my chest for? Rude. Come on. Here we go. We good now. Watch out for traps, because my dumbness will run right into it. Oh, watch this. Ah, my tootsie. Ah, we ain't got anything over here? Got the boost moot. I need boost moot. Okay. Franklin's demise? You don't have Franklin's demise. You would have hit me. Can there be another gen over here somewhere? Like one? Huh? Maybe no? Okay. I know there's one outside. Probably another one upstairs, right? Oh. Hi. How you doing? Dropping down the hole? Oh, fucking hell. Sorry. Get this. Ugh. Oh, Jesus. No? You don't want to play? Oh, shit. He's ignoring me. No, okay, listen. Let's go. Play a game. No, you don't want to play a game? Oh, bro, I thought you were doing stuff. Oh. Oh no! Rip. Coming? Come on now. Let's go. That's fine. Hit me. Oh. Okay. I guess we don't get to save you then. Oh, I thought there was a thing there. I'm dumb. No? Ah! No! You thought I was gonna keep running. Oh, fine. Alright. I got my thing, so that's all I care about. Yeah, he's upstairs. Look up there. You got hatch spread? Oh, hatching a spawn yet. Shoot. I'm sorry. No, dude, you don't have to save me. No. Careful. Still nearby. Let's go. Really? That's the game you gonna play? Fine. I can still heal myself. Suck on that. Oh, I can't heal myself all the way. Awkward. No, what the hell? There's a med kit over here. I grab it. I got this. A buoy. 2, 3, 4. Where you going? Where you going, buddy? All right. Time to run. Let's go. Woohoo! Oh god! Yeah, that's what I figured was about to happen. But I just didn't think that, I didn't think he'd be so close to me there. Oh, this is the one I just watched in place. I was pretty sure. See, that's what I was thinking about, though. That's all my brain went to was loop. No, go the other way. Alright. Nope, we duns. Oh well, I'm gonna choose my hook. I'll be right here in front of this lovely statue. Lovely days. So bad you're covered in the nasty goop of Dead by Daylight World Realm. The entity goop. Nasty. Just nasty. Still a good place to die. This is my chosen. Did you only have one Mori? Huh, I guess he only had one Mori. Alright, there we go. We died. Alright. Man, Huntress must suck on this map. There's just too much stuff to get stuck on. Hey, I got my chests. I didn't play well, so my teammates are probably like, you POS! And pretty much everybody's out of network except for Rebecca, and she's probably done left. Alright, let's select a new challenge. Try to do a killer one this time, I think. Select that. Fully deplete 3 medkits? That's easy. Hit 8 different survivors with your weapon. That's easy too. Oh, well now it's in survivor side. Okay. Let's see. Killer that I like to play. Ghostface is pretty fun. I like spooking people. Pretty versatile too. Dude, I haven't played Spirit in forever. Or Demogorgon. Demogorgon's not all that great though, to be honest. No, hold on. I want to do the hag. Let's troll the shit out of people with hag, because why not? Alright, Devour Hope. Right, my whole thing's around hexes, isn't it? Yes. They're gonna get so many blood points from hexes right now. Alright, Triggered Phantasm give no indication of being triggered survivors and do not spawn a Mudfin. Increase the range. Reveal survivor's aura for 5 seconds. Oh. Blood Party Streamers. Let's do that. Gotta get lots of hits. Maybe I should do one that lets her come out of it quicker. Right, like a portation. Time buff here. The teleportation range. That's a good one. Man, let me see if I got anything in the blood whip about that. Deafened. There we go. Increase that teleportation range. No, come on. Is that a dried cicada? Ew. Nasty. Almost eat that. Oh man, I didn't realize it was that time already. Alright, chat, this will be our last round of the night. And we're going back to the PlayStation. Ooh. Oh wait, I'm the killer, so it doesn't matter. I'm just doing this to terrorize people. My whole goal of this game. Not to murder, to terrorize. Oh, that was a quick load-in. Pretty good. Okay. Let's try to think about where we can set these. First of all, we're gonna want some out here. She still plays super slow. Yeah. Alright, that sounds bad. Without add-ons, at least. Stairs, huh? Hi. I'm short. Here you go. Doot, doot. Missed my teleportation moment. Anyway, they ran this way. At least I thought. Somebody triggered these, so they're down here somewhere. And whap! Blood points! Come back, D-White! Hold on, I'm a midget, I can't see. I shouldn't say that. I'm just a crotchety old lady, that's why I can't see. I gotcha. Don't worry, I catch you if you fall. Always catching. There you go. Merry Christmas! Here's a present for later. Make sure your friends open it. Alright, let's go back this way. Terrorize some more. Whap. Jill! Oh, I didn't realize it teleported to you. I was facing a different direction. Oh, he's on that one. Okay. We're a little bit away from a hook, Jill, so I'm gonna need you to just bear with me. I mean, you don't necessarily have to. I get it.
I'm begging you.
I didn't think so. There she is. Oh, it's so hard to find people like this. Hi. How you doing? You want to hug? Come on, I think you need a hug. You need a hug from good old grandma, for sure. Come on. You wasting pallets? No, don't waste pallets. Two of you in a row? What you doing? Guys, just you're so gentle with the pallets. I'm gonna leave them there. It's so nice of you to be gentle. Here, have a gift for later. Tell your friends. No, seriously, tell them they're probably just gonna trigger it, make me teleport to the place I didn't want to again. Can break the totems. Y'all know that, right? So that's one hook. Actually, Dwight's probably too low. Yeah, he's like next tier. But don't hook Dwight again. There they are. Upstairs. Yeah, you might want to run. Jill, you're next. Wasted opportunities. Leon, what are you doing? Or not Leon. What the hell is your name? Yeah, you're Leon. Even punishment? Hey, I finally got that achievement. Wait, come back. I just want to give you hugs. I had to leave for a few. Sorry, I'm back. No, you're good. You do what you gotta do. Jill, you too. You need grandma to give you a hug. Ah, grandma missed. Grandma's a little old, but grandma's going to give you a hug. Oh, I didn't break this pallet. Well, see, the other guys were gentle with their pallets, Jill. You just abuse them, and you'll deserve them. Here you go. I'm back. I'm too short to see over these desks. Downstairs we go, we go. This ain't over. You still need to be hooked. I can't hook Dwight. He's dead hook because you triggered my trap. Okay. You're just gonna toss him at me. You got a boon going. Good for them. Maybe they'll find the other ones. Ugh. Oh, they did. They got my Devour Hope. Oh. Where are you going? You gonna waste all the pallets along the way? I'm gonna set another one here. Are you serious, Jill? I gave up on you, but if you really want this chase, we can do it. Since you insist. I mean, I was ready to let it go, but since you insist. Oh, you just made me bloodlust. Look at you. You weren't gonna go back and jump over that? You're just gonna waste the whole map's pallets? You're gonna waste the whole map's pallets? You dropped, like, six of them to get that stun. Six, Jill. Six. You know what? I gotta go terrorize some people over here. If it's Dwight, I'ma feel so bad. the hell? That was Dwight. I can't do Dwight. Somebody else was over here. Alright. Snuff that totem. Alright. I'll leave Dwight there. I feel bad. Or Dwighty got screwed. Where'd Jill go? There, someone's over there with him. Anybody working on this one out here? Yes, they are. There's a totem right here and you're even seeing it. David, I think I've hooked you once, right? Yeah. Come on, David. That's not how you 360. I have to be closer and swinging for it to work. Speaking of being closer, I feel so much closer to you now that you let me teleport. Oh, you just, you teleported into the pallet, huh? Oh, you stole my skill. There you go. So you can't be hooked anymore because I don't want to kill you. I just want the points. There. You, yes. Where are you going? You stuck. Don't run back towards David. That's just rude. He's just hanging out, having a good time, and you're gonna go over and ruin his peaceful day. Ah, I thought you were gonna go for the pallet. You're wasting pallets. Y'all a bunch of dirty, nasty pallet wasters. Nasty, nasty pallet wasters. Let me... Hold on, this seems to be a popular spot, so... Somebody over here? Got him. Come on, you and Jill haven't been hung on the hook yet. Like, everybody else a break. Go on. What are you doing over here, better yet? Dwight! I'm gonna let you go. You're the one I wanna hook. Come. There we go. Oh, it's a briefcase. I thought it was a laptop. I'm like, what is that, a laptop here? Alright. Is that David? I didn't actually see. I just saw something. Yeah, it's David. Should we show him to our hex totems? David, there's a totem right here. David! David, there's a totem. David, where are you going? David, you can save the whole squad. No? You had a, you know you're allowed to jump the pallets, right? I can't jump the pallets. He's going down. Boop. Alright, is there a totem close enough? You don't have adrenaline, David. Come. There you go. Merry Christmas. Gave you the location. Bing. Right. Let's go look for Jill. We didn't terrorize her nearly enough. Dwight! What are you doing, Dwight? This poor man. This poor man. I'll just leave him there. He can figure it out. Did I open both of the gates? Make them speed up? No? think they're gonna get that one. Probably should have broke all the pallets as we went. There's still several hanging around. Okay, that one. There's one upstairs too, but they ain't gonna get to it in time. See, you staying up extra late tonight? Nah, this will probably be my last match. I still gotta go to work tomorrow. They found the other one. Down here's our exit. Are they gonna go? There you go, yes. Alright, well, what about the other side? What are the rest of them doing? You guys better go, like you're running out of time. There they go. Good job. There we go. Good job. Oh my gosh, she looks like me walking. One of my hips giving out on me. Oh, different survivors. Okay. I was like, why did I not get that? Okay, so basically hitting each one of them once is all that counts. Whatevs. Fine. Oh, I said GG back. Oh, sweet. Alright. We're gonna leave it there for this evening. Last I checked, Emmy Dean was live. Let me see if she's still. There. No, Emmy Dean is not live again. All right, well, we're gonna leave it there for tonight then, guys. Tomorrow, I probably will not stream. Like I said, I'm gonna be busy. And then Saturday, I believe we're going to attempt to do another GTA 5. We're going to do like a heist. May or may not be drunk. I'm not sure. Depends on how things go for me. But you all have a wonderful evening, and I will see you Saturday.